Hello everyone and welcome to a brand new video. Today we're going to be discussing what to expect from Demetri, and I expect him to be the underdog this season. I think he's going to come a long way, and he's going to prove all the doubters wrong. And I think he's really going to surprise everyone. So first we're going to start with him and Johnny. They haven't seen each other since season one, so I think it's going to be interesting and funny at the same time, seeing their interactions in season four. Like when we saw in the teaser when Johnny was throwing a water bottle at him, which what seemed to be the arm that Hawk broke, you can see the expression on his face. He's like, ow, dude, that my arm literally just healed after, you know, Eli broke it. He might say something like that. And Johnny will say, oh, quit whining. And Daniel would say something like, Johnny, stop throwing stuff at my students. Which, that'd be pretty funny, but set the comedy aside. I think Demetri is going to benefit from Johnny's offensive teachings. So next I want to get into Yasmin. Now we saw in season three that they're clearly a thing now, and I think it's gonna progress over time, and Yasmin's gonna appreciate Demetri more, and her interest in Demetri is gonna grow stronger, and I can see them being one of the best couples in the show. And I definitely think we'll get a scene of them at prom together. Next, I want to talk about his friendship with Eli, aka Hawk. I was surprised that Demetri forgave Hawk so quickly. Forward to the Binary Brothers kicking some ass. last but certainly not least, I want to talk about the tournament and how far he's going to go. I want to see him just like knocking out Cobra Kai randoms in like the divisional rounds, like just like a montage of him like just like going to town on everybody. And I want the best around to play as he's taking down opponents. Now in the first round, I think he's going to be matched up with Kyler, and he needs revenge against Kyler. Miguel got revenge against Kyler, Hawk got revenge against Kyler. Now it's Dimitri's turn. He's the last one. And I think it's going to be an even fight, but Dimitri's going to come out with a victory. Kyler's going to be taunting him the whole time, and Demetri is going to just like take him out and shut him up, basically. but yeah, I think Kyler will be a good test for Demetri's skill. Next, in the quarterfinals, I think Demetri will be matched up against Robbie, and I think Robbie will absolutely demolish Demetri, and Demetri will look up at him in defeat and say, what happened to you, Robbie? You're like a brother to me. I think he'll say something like that, and then Robbie starts feeling conflicted, but then he ignores it for that moment. I think Demetri is one of the potential characters that can actually get through to Robbie and bring him back to the light. those are my thoughts. Let me know yours in the comments. Remember, live stream tonight at 6:30 p.m. Eastern Time. Hope to see you all there.